opponent is Bordeaux, so she was infected by Ida. I should invite Pi to join me and register for the tournament at the arena counter. I wonder if Vendrance will show up. I'll wait for entrance, along with Pi, at the arena counter.
I knew this would happen. Entrance never showed up. Even though we went and got him registered.
There's nothing we can do. It's just the two of us.
Hey, wait!
Adelie.
You're registering for the final match, right? Then please, Haseo, invite me onto your team too, okay?
Young lady, I'm afraid...
Adelie, our opponent for the final is Bordeaux.
Yes, I know. But if you're there, I'm sure that everything will be all her...
There's a high possibility she's been infected by Ida.
Huh?
The infected... players that are PK'd by Ida-infected players face the likely possibility of becoming lost ones. We can't let you participate. Your eyes have not been opened as an Epitaph user.
But...
give it up, will ya?
No! After all, I...
look, believe it or not, I know how you feel. And you have my promise that I won't forget it when we're fighting. So please, sit this one out, okay?
But I...
young lady, please, try to understand. Haseo also wishes to honor your feelings. But this fight is just too dangerous. If he lost you on top of Shino and Alcade, I don't think he could bear it.
Okay. Pai, please watch out for Haseo.
Endrance.
Bad feeling about this, as if something terrible is going to happen.
Then we'll finish this quickly.
Will you use your avatar?
Epitaph users are the only ones who can match up to Ida, right?
That's true, but...
don't worry. I won't use it foolishly anymore.
That's not it. Even Epitaph users aren't 100% resistant to an infection from Ida. There's no guarantee we'll be safe. We could even end up as lost ones.
If you're too scared, I'll go by myself.
You're never nice to me.
Oh yeah? I thought you didn't like being treated nicely.
You do understand.
So I guess you and I are alike, right?
You've got me there.
All right, it's time. Let's go, Pai.
Right.
The stars have fallen. After many hard battles, the strongest warriors of the Holy Palace have gathered here today! Which of these fighters will be chosen by the stars tonight? Is everybody ready? Here come the fighters! All of our viewers are counting on them for battle thrills! It's Team Haseo! What's this? Only two members for Team Haseo? I don't see Alcade or Adelie anywhere! An unexpected accident before the final match!
This is it! Show us what you're made of, Haseo!
And now, from Kestrel's cage comes a dangerous beast! Will she use those fangs to avenge her last humiliation?
I've never seen anything like it! Just look at her! Did she eat something she shouldn't have?
Indeed! Perhaps she made some sort of pact with the devil!
Bordeaux! You...
pretty cool, don't you think? This is me now that I've met my destiny! Listen up, the terror of death! You're the one who's gonna lose here today! That's not a threat! I guarantee it! I received the power from him. Destiny has smiled on me. I won't be the one who has to eat dirt today! It'll be you, Haseo! Be pretty lonely with just the two of you, ASAO. Let's see, that former emperor, Alcade, wasn't it? Honestly, she was such an idiot. All I did was just mention Sirius, and she came running like a lamb to the slaughter.
You? So you were the one who...
You should have seen her face when I PK'd her. It was classic. I really wish I could have shown it to you, Haseo. It was a work of art.
You will pay for this!
Isn't it, Haseo? Come on, let's do it some more! Come on, come on! Let's you and I have some fun!
Only under light does a flower bloom with beauty. A flower tainted by darkness is fated to wither away.
It's you!
Now, the time has come for the finale.
Endrance, it's you!
I'm sorry I'm late. You are hideous. Not only that, you're pathetic.
Did you just call me pathetic? That's just great. Why don't I give you a taste of my fate? And then we can love each other even more.
Ida possessing Bordeaux?
Haseo, I give all my power to you. Take it.
Okay, come on. I'm right here! Sky!
Ah!
I don't... Perhaps I'm not qualified to comment after all. I don't know what to say.
The world has been amazing lately.
What? What's happening?
What just happened? Was there some kind of transformation?
So, a loser is a loser after all. It was not destiny that you met, Bordeaux. It was the god of death.
Because you said you needed me, I was able to fight once again. My sword and my heart are yours. Even my very life, I give to you. I pledge everything I have to you for as long as I live. Haseo.
Endrance.
Your passion melted my frozen soul and brought light to where there was darkness. Your warmth filled me up and surrounded me. It wrapped me up gently and showed me the way.
Master N!
Saku!
Are you gonna be Haseo's friend?
Friend? Haseo is much more than that to me.
You gotta be kidding! Well, if Master N is joining you, then I'll join and help you out too!
You?
Let's you and I be good friends!
You're lying. There's no way you would ever want to be friends.
Well, now there are only two epitaph users left to find. Just watch out your head isn't cut off while you're sleeping. Know what I mean, Haseo?
Huh? What are you talking about, you old hag? Honestly.
Old hag? Excuse me?
Epitaph users, huh?
If you wish to know the entire truth, you will need to gather the eight phases of Morgana.
Me, Pai, Kun, Endrance, Sakubo, and Adelie. I will get the remaining phases, no matter what.
Thank you.